How are you today, children? Good. Oh, me? I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Now, can you please pick up the dirt under your chairs? Yes. Okay, very good. After that, arrange your chairs properly. Okay, done. Very good. Now, who's absent today, children? None? Oh, very good. Let's clap for having a perfect attendance. Now, do you see anything in front? Yes? Oh, yes, of course. So, what is this, children? Can you please read one by one? Oh, yes, Asmir. This is? Yes. Listen properly. Oh, another one. What is this? Can you please read, Heidi? Oh, yes, Heidi. Sit properly. And the third one? Oh, Simora, what is this? Cooperate. And the last one? Yes, Zaina, what is this? Raise your hand if you want to say something. So be careful. When I am talking here in front, nobody of you is talking in his or her seat. Oh, so what are these four things? These are our? Yes, these are our four basic rules before starting a new lesson. Very good, children. Now, before we move on, what was again our topic last meeting? Who among you remembers our lesson last meeting or yesterday? Anyone? Oh, yes, what? Yes, it's all about capital letter A and lowercase letter A. So, yesterday, I have teach you on how to write a capital letter A and lowercase letter A. Very good. So, this is how capital letter A and lowercase letter A looks like. Asmir, will you please come here in front? Where is the capital letter A here? Okay, very good. How about the lowercase letter A? Okay, very good to Asmir. Let's give Asmir a round of applause like this. Okay, Asmir, thank you. Thank you very much. You may now sit down. Last meeting, we discussed about letter A, capital letter A, and lowercase letter A. And we also learned on how to write capital letter A and lowercase letter A. Now, our lesson is all about examples that begins with letter A. Are you excited, children? Of course! Let's now begin. So, these are examples that begins with letter A. So, what is this, class? Do you know this? Yes, this is an astronaut. And how about the second picture? Do you know this one? Have you seen anything like this at home? Oh, yes, some of you. Yes, and some are not. This is an anchor. Okay, how about the third picture, class? Oh, yes, this is an apple. And the fourth picture, this is an ox. And how about this? Oh, yes, oh, very good. This is an ant. And how about this one? What is this? Oh, yes, Asmir, again, this is an arrow. How about this Second to the last picture.
Alligator. Alligator.
Alligator. And the last picture is
a plane.
This is an airplane. Okay. These are some examples that begins with letter A. Now, children, aside from these examples, can you please give me some examples that begins with letter A? Oh, do you have any idea? Oh, can you please share it? Okay, I will give you 5 minutes to think. Okay, time's up. 5 minutes is over. Now, who among you wants to share his idea or wants to share the things that begins with letter A, aside from these examples I have given you? Oh yes, Ben, what? Will you please stand up? Yes? So what are the things you know that starts with letter A aside from the examples I have given you? Oh, what? Number what? Okay?
Air,
of course, air.
And the angel.
Angel, okay, very good. You may now sit down. Now, children, I will be giving you a simple activity for you to do. Do you want to have an activity? Of course. Okay, for your activity, I will be grouping you into two groups. So, for the group one, this is what you are going to do. Cut the pictures here and paste it on the boxes given. Okay, do you understand? You just need to cut the pictures properly and paste it in the given boxes. But be careful that the pictures you're going to cut and paste are the things that begins with letter A. Okay? While for the group 2, you're going to color the pictures here that begins with letter A. So it's up to you if what crayon will you use or what color will you use. Okay, it's your preference. Now, do you understand? Okay, of course. So this is the rubrics for your by group activity. You will get very good if the color combination is very good and it is your output is neat, and also that includes to correctness. And for the cooperation, if I see that all of the group mates are cooperating and time management, if you finish this one before the given time or on time. So how many minutes I will give you? You just have 15 minutes to do the activity. So it requires all the group members to cooperate. And the last one, discipline, of course. Discipline is very important. I do not want any member that is doing something or is very noisy and not cooperating to the members. Understood? Okay, now your time starts now. For your assignment, I want every one of you to practice writing letter B. Practice writing the capital letter B and lowercase letter B, so that next meeting when we will be discussing letter B, you already have a background about letter B. That's all for today, children. Thank you for your cooperation and see you again tomorrow. Goodbye, children.
Oh,
bye-bye.